The hell is this place?
Garment factory. I needed a job that didn't require me to do anything apart from paying taxes.
Okay, listen.
Some other guys. The shop's on Little Portola. Here we are.
Just call me when you're ready.
She is the worst casting director.
You reading me?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we need shots of the security features, the alarm system, ventilation, cameras.
Sir?
Thank you.
The alarm keypad is on the left when you come in, on the wall by the side door. Glasses are live, shoot away. Shots come through. Camera check, alarm check, vents check. Good work. Now speak to the assistant and see if there's anything else we need to know.
Hey, you got it.
Come back to me.
Have a wonderful day. So, we good?
Almost. I need to get eyes on the roof of the building. See where the ventilation comes out.
Drive us around the block. We gotta find a way up to the roof. Action.
Yeah, if they're gutting the place, I might be able to get to the roof.
So, you keep up with the old crew?
Well, after your death/disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together.
Yeah. You see him at all? After the incident?
I kept tabs on him for a while, needed to know that he didn't blame me.
Yeah, where'd he go?
North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
Where did they bury him?
They buried him? Not as far as I know.
He's probably a John Doe then, right? I'm on the roof!
All right, use the glasses to get me a shot of Angelico's roof unit. It'll be right above the store.
What do you think? OD? Shootout? Maybe just a car crash, right? Anonymous charred remains on the highway? They only knew what a sick puppy they had on their hands.
Hey, I see the vents.
Yeah, I'm looking at the relay. Can you get any higher? I've pulled up a satellite image. It looks like the highest point is on the northwest side. Get a shot from there. Right, you're well placed to take the photo of the system now. That's it. Take the shot and we're finished. Shot of the Angelico unit. Looks good. Okay, that'll do. Now come back to me before someone spots you up there.
Will do.
Let's hurry this up, Michael.
Here, take your glasses back.